Hydrocephalus is a buildup of cerebrospinal fluid, or CSF, in the brain. This fluid surrounds the brain and spinal cord to cushion and support them. When there is a buildup of CSF, this can put pressure on the brain, which can lead to problems. Cerebrospinal fluid is made constantly by a tissue within the ventricles of the brain. The CSF circulates through the ventricles, down the spinal cord, and over the surface of the brain. Once on the surface of the brain, CSF is reabsorbed back into the bloodstream.